This is Jo from Manything. To set up your Manything camera, firstly download the app to the device you want to use as your Manything camera, open the app and tap register. You can register using Facebook, but only do that if you use the same Facebook account across all your devices. Otherwise, we recommend you register using an email address and password. Once registered, you can use those same login details on all the devices you use for Manything. That's how we link your devices to your Manything account. Once registered, you'll be taken to the main menu screen where you can select camera mode. Then, leave your camera watching what you want to keep an eye on when you're not there and press the red record button to start your stream. All your video is securely sent and stored to the Manything cloud. We won't take up any space on your device. It's important to leave your device connected to power using genuine Apple chargers, out of direct sunlight and connected to the internet using Wi-Fi or cellular. And that's it. Your camera's up and running and ready for you to watch from the Manything app on the phone you take with you or online at manything.com.